What's going on, YouTube? Sorry for the glare, but it's just that bright outside today. My scent of the day is by a company called Koloff Paris. It dropped in 2016 with tops of bergamot, yuzu, star anise, pepper, the mist with hazelnut, white velvet, and myrrh. And then the base that has some musk, leather, patchouli, and vetiver. Like most of these fragrances does, it all ends up with vetiver. It's a great scent, man. I haven't seen any reviews on it on YouTube. I mean, the company is called Koloff. It's been around for a while. This one is called No Ordinary Man. As you will see in the opening of this video. So, last time I wore this, I think I got maybe like six plus hours of performance. Projects pretty good. I don't remember getting any compliments, which is something I don't really search for. I wear it because I like the smell of it. And a lot of times, my wife loves the smell of it. I will say this. I try not to purchase things I don't like. I don't know about others, but that's just me. I don't purchase anything I don't typically care for. So I try to stick to those things that, to my nose, smells really good. You do get that citrus at the top with the bergamot and the yuzu. And then it rounds down and you get a little bit of that nutmeg and that myrrh that comes up. It sweetens it up and it'll make it a little nutty. And then it rounds down to that leather base with the vetiver. It's a soft leather though. It's a soft leather. So it rounds down to something pretty smooth. A little woodsy or nutty and a little leathery. So that's my scent of the day. Koloff. No Ordinary Man. As far as what I watched yesterday, I don't believe I watched any videos last night. Matter of fact, when I got home last night, man, my wife was watching my man Kendall and the Homicide Hunters. They had a marathon going on last night, and we watched that. I mean, he coming up with his final season. So, we watched Kendall and all the stuff that was going down in Colorado Springs, Colorado. That seems like a pretty rough city back then. A lot of crime, a lot of murders. So we watched his show. And then she showed me a couple videos about some vacation spots that we might hit up. Other than that, I watched a video on how to create thumbnails. And far as fragrances, far as reviewers, I watched my man, Mr. Cheap Sense, because his opening was him looking like Stevie Wonder with a sign on his name. Like a homeless guy saying he will work for subscribers. That man's knocking on the door at 1,000, man. Let's get that guy that 1,000. I hit mine sometime soon, hopefully this year. But when it happens, it happens. I'm not gonna rush it. I'm just gonna enjoy what I have and do these reviews for the few that I have, for the few people that I do have. So, that being said, let's get that man to his 1,000 so he can start that live feed, which I don't know how he's going to get that going. So again, let's get that man his 1,000. Sorry for that little rant there, but this lady right here don't have no kind of personality. So it is what it is. It's your boy Sam Broom signing off. Deuce.